A dog park is another great place to practice these hula hoop drills because there's all kinds of unplanned distractions of dogs running around. There's tennis balls on the ground and being thrown, and the dog really has to focus.
He's still a dog.
Thanks for watching.